Moving on now, Lehigh at number 2, Virginia. Just 35 seconds into the game is when the fun starts. Payston Cormier kicks it out to Michael Krause, who scores to put UVA up early on. That's a 1-0 early lead. Now UVA with some breathing room. They're up 6-1, but Lehigh comes back. They cut the lead as Tommy Schelling spins by his defender to score 6-2. Tommy Schelling on a roll, passes it out to Christian Mule. He rips one to make it a 6-4 game. Lehigh inching closer and closer, but nothing like a turnover to cut your momentum on this next play. UVA up 6-4. Lehigh turns the ball over, leads to Matt Moore feeding Peter Garneau, who shoots one high to score. UVA up 7-4. A couple minutes left now in the third quarter. Docs Aiken and Payton Cormier pass it back and forth. It ends with Aiken scoring from deep. Virginia growing its lead up 9-4 now. Ryan Close grabs this ball in transition. He's on the run. He shoots on the run and scores. That was beautiful. Mountain Hawks cut the lead to 5. And just 3 minutes later, Lehigh's Ryan Close ends up with the ball again, drives wide, gets the shot off to score his second straight goal. But then Virginia kills Lehigh's dreams and their momentum. Matt Moore gets a shot off that just barely crosses the goal line. You're going to have to take a closer look at this. We all have to show you a replay because this ball just barely squeaked over that white line. Look at this.
Wow.
You don't think it's going to cross, and then, oh, hey, it counts. Doesn't have to touch twine to count. UVA wins the game 12-8. That's a big game for Virginia's Matt Moore. 3 goals and 2 assists for a game-high 5 points. Payton Cormier had 3 goals in the win as well. And Lehigh's Aiden Olmstead led his team with 2 goals and an assist.